Tough break if you want to get the kids out of the house at Kids Square this month. The popular venue at Center in the Square will be closed for the rest of August after flooding from a leak damaged many of the play spaces. The executive director tells me that this was a difficult decision, but she says the community has been reaching out to support them and they're looking for other ways to serve the community with events outside the building in the meantime.